Hello. So today's my pasta. Spaghettini. So making a pescatore. Tomato sauce. So pescatore rosso. Very popular pasta. So I love seafood. So using a short neck clam, asari, and shrimp, and squid. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to make it. Pepper, chopped garlic, anchovy paste. This about 5 grams. Olive oil. Switch high flame. Thank you. This one is thin pasta, takes about 5 minutes. Waiting boil up pasta. Okay, let me check pasta how al dente. Okay, this is a pescatore. So usually pescatore has two different kinds of style. So this one is a pescatore rosso with tomato sauce. And another one is without tomato sauce, like garlic and some anchovy paste. Pescatore bianco. Bianco means white. So this one is a regular pescatore tomato sauce. Pescatore rosso. Itadakimasu. So I'm just using pasta, spaghettini, spaghettini, a little bit thin type of pasta. Oh, it's so good. I love seafood. Asari short neck crab. And this one is a pretty tiny one. So I always need big one, but I cannot find supermarket. And here, sometimes I got a big, like a crab size of shellfish. It's so good. So thank you for watching my channel. See you again another time in my kitchen. Please try this kind of pescatore. It's so good. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye.